I tell you what, hey, if you can't crack a smile and laugh in church, something's the matter. You know, because the Lord is joy. The Lord is happiness. We don't come here to be solemn. We come here to worship the Lord and get joy in our heart that we can take it out and bring others. Show other people that we have joy in our soul. And almost every service, I'm going to give the Lord credit. I shouldn't be standing here today. 8 years ago, the devil tried to take me out. And I'll tell you what, I'm standing here because of the Lord. And everybody's got their story of how they've gone through the valley. And thank you, Jesus, that He picks you up and carries you.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. I was going through some times this last week, and I'll tell you, the Lord's always on time. He's always on time. When you think He is not there, He's right there, and He's always on time. Praise God. And we're just so thankful. And we've got a special guests this morning, the Howies. Connie, you want to stand up? This is Connie Howie, Lord's wife.
Amen.
So glad that you came this morning to be with us. And this brother's going to speak to us this morning. Brother, most of you know Brother Gordon Howie. And yes, amen. And we go way back, don't we? We go way, way back. And in the 80s, we both ended up making records of almost the same time. Yours came out first, and then mine was right behind you. And no. And I'll never forget that. And so that's kind of when we bonded. We started doing music together. We were going to church together. And then every time I would have a concert or something, I always felt secure when you were there, brother, doing the announcements and doing the MC. Did you want to sing this morning? Okay, all right. We'll save that for next time. Praise the Lord. He's quite a singer, speaker. He's run for office in this state, and he loves God. He loves God's people. He's a godly man, and I'd just like to have you come up, brother, and feel free this morning to do what the Lord has asked you.